Hello, Kula here. Hope you guys are having a great day. It is Tuesday evening. I've kind of lost track of the days now. And I got something really exciting for you guys. I have my October 2014 Glamour Doll Eyes of the Month here. Unfortunately, this is my last part of my subscription. I was only able to get a 3-month subscription. And so come November 8th, I'm going to definitely be fighting to get another subscription. I don't think I can get a year one yet. I think I have to wait till January 1st to do that. But I really, really hope I'm able to get in. This is an amazing subscription. Unfortunately, there's only 120 available at one time, so it definitely is a struggle to get it. And you gotta be quick on the draw, and you gotta go on the website right on the 8th when they are released. And I'm just really, really hoping I can get more. I'm gonna show you guys what I got with this one. Very Halloween-y, very Halloween themed. I am wearing the colors on my eyes today. One of them though is really, really glittery, so I'm probably dealing with a ton of glitter fallout. I don't know if you guys can see it or not, but we will see. I'm checking my mirror up there. If I look up there, that's what I'm looking at. So with every single of the month, you get candy, and I was for sure expecting candy corn, but we got these cool Red Hot Batwing Necco wafers, so that's really cool. I've never seen these before. I actually am one of those weird people that like Necco wafers. I love old-timey candy, so I'm excited to give these guys a try. I haven't opened them yet, but really excited about that. And then in this bag, we got her business card here. We got two of them. This is the facing side. No Sedona lace card this time, which I thought was kind of weird. I've gotten one in all my other bags, and they're like besties, so maybe she just thought people were getting bored of getting it. Not sure. So this is the info card for this month of the month. It is the October 2014, like I said, and there's a lot of really cool stuff in this bag. So the color of the month is Mausoleum, which I will grab for you guys here. This one. And they have cool little stickers on the cover, too, for the Halloween theme. Let's see here. It's a medium gray with a red and orange duochrome and purple and blue sparkle. And it is super duper pretty. This is kind of the color I have on the outside corner of my eyes. That was really pretty. I also have everything pre-swatched for you guys, so you don't have to wait for me to struggle. This is Mausoleum right here. And as you can see, just really gorgeous. I love like the shimmer to it. There is glitter, but it's not too big or chunky. And it is very, very pretty. And then next up, we're gonna do the product provided by another company. This is the Checkered Lily Apothecary. As you can see there, they gave us a glitter mix for this month since the colors went so well. This is their cute little logo here. Adorable. And the glitter is called Wicked Jack. Show you guys that there. And it is a fiery semi-sheer mix of copper and burnt orange glitters with pops of bright gold and a shifting fuchsia violet glow. And I have that swatch right here. This here. This is over Glitter Fix from Glamour Doll Eyes. Very nice product. So as you can see, it's just, again, just super pretty, very sparkly. I definitely am gonna check this company out. As you guys know, I'm super duper into indie companies. So give them a look here. You can see here's the glitter. It has a sifter. Just stunning. And then our extra number one, since it was an extras month, so you get additional things besides just the color of the month. It is Bat Queen, and I was actually really excited to see this because it is designed by Victoria, I have no idea how to say her last name, Denelda. I pronounce it funny in my head, I pronounce it incorrectly in my head, but I do love her, I do love watching her videos, I am subscribed to her, she's very, very funny. This is Bat Queen. It says here, we're so excited about this month's extra, which was designed by the Bat Queen herself, Victoria. Victoria is a YouTube guru who's not only super awesome, but friendly and hilarious too. She calls her subscribers Fruit Bats, so of course Bat Queen had to be the name of her shadow. And it is a matte orange base with a copper sheen and an intense red and copper shimmer. There's a picture of her there. I wonder who does the graphics for Glamour Doll Eyes. They're really cool, and I'd be really interested to know who does that, if that's V herself or if someone else does that for her. This is Bat Queen here. This is a really pretty color, too. I do love oranges. They go really well with blue eyes. It's just there was a lot of glitter fallout that I kind of struggled with this color on my eyes. This is definitely a pigment you'd want to use wet. You'd want to use it over like a base. You definitely want to foil this one, but let me show you guys here. So again, just super duper pretty, just very, very Halloween-y, very October appropriate. And then finally, we got some samples from the new Halloween collection. The sticker here says it's coming out the 22nd. It's actually coming out the 15th. She did put a little edit sticker there. And I'm really, really excited for this collection. It's coming out tomorrow, and I'm super pumped for it. I know that I'm doing a no-buy right now. Not like a strict no-buy, but definitely want to scale back. But I knew that I would break it for this collection. I'm super excited for it. I got a sample of Buried Alive and Elm Street Nightmare, and I got those guys swatched here. So this is Buried Alive. In the bag, it doesn't look this glittery, but when you swatch it, it is just a very stunning brown, like a milk chocolatey brown with, it looks like an iridescent glitter. I'm not too sure what the color of the glitter is in it, but very pretty. And this is Elm Street Nightmare. It is kind of a shimmery, foresty green. Again, just absolutely gorgeous. I'm so pumped for this collection. I am going to definitely try and buy the whole thing when it comes out tomorrow. So super duper pumped. And that is my October 2014 Glamour Doll Eyes of the Month. I really, really love this subscription. I'm really, really depressed that mine has run out, and I am going to try my hardest to get it again come November. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. I really, really appreciate you guys watching. Hope you have a great rest of your day.